struggling with my diet, so I was thinking about switching to vegetarian, but then it was already too late. I was coming from California, and I'm in Tennessee, so we're going to try this paleo meal plan and see how it goes. So let's get into it. Now, the girl said I already brought it in for me. It's packaged very well. They've got the styrofoam block on top. Lots of ice packs, so that's good. Keep everything cool until you get home from work or whatever your day is like. The next thing I have is, let's see what we got here. This is the beef chili with sweet potatoes and zucchini. The calorie content of this is 350. Fat is 21 grams. Sodium is 330. Carbs, 9 carbs, but it has dietary fiber of 3 grams. 30 grams of protein, guys. That is pretty awesome. And it's all organic. Again, this was the beef chilies with sweet peppers and zucchini. I have summer squash with tomato, basil, and ground beef. 330 calories, 21 grams of fat, 320 milligrams of sodium, only 4 carbs, 1 dietary fiber, so that's really only 3 carbs, and then 30 grams of protein. That's pretty awesome. I'm excited about that. Cilantro lime grilled flank steak with zucchini, 330 calories, 14 grams of fat, 310 milligrams of sodium. 11 carbs, 4 dietary fibers, so, and 40 grams of protein. Wow. And that's the cilantro lime grilled flank steak with zucchini. We got Cajun chicken and sausage jambalaya with bell peppers, 380 calories. I can't see those fat grams. I'm thinking that's 19. This has a little bit more sodium, 570 milligrams of sodium. 20 carbs, 3 dietary fiber, so that's what? 17 carbs? And 34 grams of protein. So there's another one like that. Beef chili with sweet peppers and zucchini. I think we did that one. Summer squash with tomato and basil. Roasted eggplant. Or watch me eat, or what I eat today. Roasted eggplant caponata with chicken breast. This has only 8 carbs, 3 grams of fiber, so that brings it down to like 5 carbs, and 52 grams of protein. That's insane. Also, 340 milligrams of sodium, so that's pretty good. Consumed by date is 8/7. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. I hope this helps you guys. I will